So now that Beau is 18, you're probably asking what he's planning to do with his life. And as a person who raised him, as a parent, what are my hopes for his independence? Well, first of all, I want him to be happy. I want Beau to be very, very happy. But I don't know that we can manage anything that looks like independence right now. As teenagers become more independent, usually the first step is a job, some way to earn a living so that they will actually carry their own weight. In a way, Bo is contributing to his economic success by being involved in these videos that bring in some money for us. But it's not possible for him to get a job outside the home. I suppose traditionally what a chimp could do is run away and join the circus. But in the United States, the circus is not even an option. So for the time being, Bo will continue to live at home, and we will continue to look for ways for him to have friends, both of the chimpanzee kind and of the human kind. And in the coming months, look for ways in which you can help contribute to Project Bo.